What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to enable the AMD Radeon Software Anti Lag feature to improve your overall gaming performance on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the application and navigate to your settings when clicking on this gear icon. In the Graphics tab, you can select a global graphics preset, and below, you should be able to see the Radeon Anti-Lag option. In case this option is not available to you, then make sure that your application and hardware drivers are up to date. After enabling this option, the application will adjust frame timing to reduce lag between your input and the visual responses of the game. To further reduce lag and improve your performance, you should make use of Radeon Image Sharpening. This option will scale up lower resolution textures while in-game, which is great when playing a game on a lower resolution. You should use a sharpness percentage of around 50 to 60%. For lower-end PCs, feel free to increase this option to up to 80%. I suggest playing a game to see what works best for you. Lower your in-game resolution and increase the image sharpening sharpness to find a good middle ground. In addition, I suggest disabling the Wait for Vertical Refresh option below. This will otherwise use VSync on any game you play, and it will make it look like you're running the game on a lower frame rate. In your advanced graphics settings, feel free to copy my settings. These should be set like this by default for the most part. Low-end PCs should disable anti-aliasing and anisotropic filtering. You also have the option to change these settings for each game using the AMD Radeon software. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.